This is Suraj, and we are from BITS Pilani Hyderabad campus, here representing IndieBots. And so the text is kind of warped right now. Maybe it's due to technical difficulty, so bear with us for a moment, please. And I'd like to tell you something about the image that we have in the background. So before coming here, we consulted with our mentor, Mr. Srikanth, and he told us not to include that image because he told us that it's kind of distracting from your message. And this was a sensitive topic for us because this image is really close to our hearts, because this was the first prototype that we ever developed, and this was taken on the first field testing that we went to, and it was a disaster. Like, really, the board didn't work and the brush had a lot of vibrations, and we kind of just did things on the fly. And then we had a circle of people, or the engineers, on the solar plant. So this pot is meant to clean solar panels, and they were still appreciating the efforts that we had put into the bot. And that was the day we learned a really important lesson. It was the little things that matter in life. So if you take care of the little things, the big things automatically fall into place. So let's talk about solar energy. The kind people from space have already give you a lot of information about that. And we'll just continue and skip through the facts. So as our PM has already said, that we are trying to generate solar energy of the order of 175 gigawatts by 2022. Now, currently, we don't really see that happening, but there are projections from MNRE website, I apologize, which say that we'll reach about 100 gigawatts of solar energy production. And right now, predictions for 2019 are about at 66 gigawatts. So where's the problem, right? So according to ZME Science, they say that unclean solar panels can lose their efficiency up to 35%. Now, this is not a small number. For a large solar plant, this can mark up to crores of rupees in revenue loss. Now, the real kicker is that in a place like US or Canada, where there is relatively low dust, you need to clean the solar panels in about once in a 3 months. You can survive with that. But in India, we live in a dusty area, right? So the ideal guidelines would be to clean them once in a week. But most people do like once in 15 days or once in a month. Like, and unclean rooftop panels, these are something that's really common. 87% of the rooftop panels are unclean. And 70% of the solar plants, large utility solar plants, face labor issues, since this is an unorganized labor area. So we'll talk about the current scenario. So about 95% of the solar panel plants are cleaned manually. So you may be aware of some of the pitfalls of manual cleaning, but one of them that I find the most interesting is that they require RO water. So not only you're wasting water that is being used for cleaning, you're wasting water in the process of cleaning the water itself. And even then, even after using RO water, the quality of your panels may degrade. And over the time, you get something which was like the image is shown in the by our fellow people who are doing the same thing in space. So again, there's always the problem of rising wages, and then the work is intensive. Even though I was impressed by the technology that they have currently for manual cleaning, there are some really indigenous developments that they have made, but it's still manual cleaning, and it requires people and water, and it's unorganized. And I'm not going to lie, there are a lot of robotic solutions out there also. But The problem with most of them are that they are table mounted and there's a high setup cost, they're capital intensive, and you cannot move them around. So you kind of need a robot for every table. A table is basically an array of panels. So, and they need guide rails setup, and there are a lot of complications with that. So what we have done is we have, I'll show you the video of our robot working in progress. So what we have done is we have developed a smart and portable system that you can carry and use on different solar panels. So this is just a demonstration of that, our product.
So we have a product here. It's called
ISC 3.2.
So let me tell you what this product does. So it cleans the solar panels. And it leans, it is a portable system. It doesn't need any pre-installation. We are 100% dry solution. It's a portable solution. It's a cost-effective solution. And only 15 minutes setup time is required. And what we provide is services. Services for cleaning solar panels. Let's assume that you have a 100 megawatt plant. You're a big company. And we'll take a three scenario. The first one is you're a rich kid. And in that case, you are not much worried about your efficiency of your solar panels. So unclean solar panels will lead to around 78% efficiency, and that will lead to a subsequent loss of revenue. We'll talk about that. And suppose in the second case, you are an informed kid, if you are worried about your panels, so you clean these panels once in 15 days. And the third thing is, in the second case, the efficiency will be around 86%. And in the third case, you are very smart and you like technology, and in that case, you deploy our solution, which is ISC 3.0. In your first case, if you do not clean the panels at all, your revenue will be around 137 CR. And the second case, in which you are using some manual cleaning technology, in that case, your revenue will be around 150 crore. And in the third case, in which you are using IndieBots ISC 3.0, your revenue will be around 157 crore. So what value proposition we are providing for the large solar plants is 20 crore plus extra revenue, which otherwise not lean, and 8 crore, around 7 crore revenue when compared to the manual cleaning. So here's the map of India, and we have two hubs, western hubs and the southern hub. Southern hub consists of Karnataka, Telangana, Andhra, Tamil Nadu and Kerala, and good that we are in the South India capital, Hyderabad, city of Hyderabad, which is the South India capital, I believe. And here the total projected utility solar plant for the 2022 is around 32 gigawatt. And for the western region, and I am from Rajasthan, and I am from Rajasthan, and in the western region we include Gujarat, Madhya Pradesh, and Maharashtra and MP. So our business model is simple. We provide solar panel cleaning services, and we charge per module cleaning. Our key feature is the customization. Our solution are easily customized on different plants, and we do not need any pre-installation or anything from before. The second model which we have is a product model. It's basically for rooftop clients and large exports. We have collaborators from US, UK, China, Brazil, Malaysia, and Saudi. We have already found investors who we are signing agreement to get us the investment. Our team includes me and Parav. Our mentors include Professor Yogeshwari and Mr. Srikant. Our customers, we have been talking to GMR, Greenko, and Renew. We are talking for a commercial purpose or for commercial proposition. We have already promised orders of 43 megawatt, in which I was last year at Gujarat at Syntex plant for an 18 megawatt, and and fourth partner energy is also giving us contract. Shalaka Infratech is giving another 18 megawatt. Bharat Dynamics Limited is giving us 5 megawatt, and we are incubated at TBI, awarded by spin-off. Thank you. Can you have the next last video, please? Last time I was in Gujarat, and this is the product video which it looks in real time. Solar panel cleaning is not an easy business. When you are out in the sun and your product has to work every time, that is the biggest thing, biggest challenge we have faced. We have made a product which works for 3 years lifetime, and we have tested in almost around 20 plants. Now here we stand with the solution. Thank you. Questions, please.
The earlier video you showed, your product had those guide rails. Does it have the rails or not?
Sir, there is no guide rails. They are the support which are helping, because a table consists of a 4 meter long solar panel. So getting a 4 meter robot will be very operation intensive. So what we do is we clean the upper 2 meters panel before and this lower 2 meter. And we have a support system which is not any pre-installation, which is something which we have with us with the robot, which can be just directly put on. Only 15 minute setup is required for that.
So those were not actually the guide rails. Those were aluminum rods supporting the bot. So they looked like rails, but they were part of the bot, not mounted on the table.
What about cost, pricing, any numbers? And second question related is, in your future revenue, what's the mix between product sale and services you are looking at?
So the charge for per panel clean is around 1.5 rupees or 3 rupees. Basically, that is for every panel we clean, we get that money. And for a typical 1 megawatt plant, it will be around 3,000 panels. And again, we have to do 52 cycles in a year, which make roughly around 4 lakh rupees per megawatt per year. And for sales, we are targeting around 2.5 lakh rupees as a starting price. And what we believe in is customization for the customer. So we'll be giving a custom solution for them. And the distribution will be all the exports. If you get any Saudi partner, any Malaysian partner, or any US partner, we'll be strictly dealing in exports. We'll not dare to start services in US or somewhere else. I know that it's a very difficult thing. The portion will be all Indian market will be for service, and Indian market ke beyond will be for product sale. And third thing, for small rooftop installation, suppose you have a 100 kilowatt plant on this roof. So we are, again, it doesn't become economical for us to bring a robot from, say, Shamirpet and then clean these panels. So that is also a product model.
Yeah, any more questions from the jury, please? Investment panel.
So there's still a lot of manual effort required.
So it's reduced by about 25%. So initially, if you require 24 people that are working on a table, or let's say they split their labor somehow, and then it, like, 25% is the maximum amount that's required. So
great, thank you.